Okay, Dusty, it's fight time closer. It is getting near. Just had the press conference. I see you guys had a little stern face off. So how anxious you are coming to the fight?
More anxious for the weigh-ins, Juan. No, I'm ready for it. I mean, like I said, if I'm not ready by now, I got a bigger problem than Mike Dowling. So.
Yeah, and it seems like a lot of you have a lot on your shoulders. Everybody's looking forward to actually getting you that championship. How important is that to you?
I mean, what's important to me is to keep fighting and to get the bigger fights. So much politics when it comes to the belts and the rankings and all that. I just want the big fights, and I just want more people to see me fight. That's
are you looking forward to? Are you looking forward to performing well in front of your home crowd? Yeah. I know you want the win, but
no, I always want to look good in front of my home crowd. I just want the fight to be exciting. I want people to leave the fight wanting to see more. So.
I know you guys give respect for each other, but it seems like once you got in each other's face for that face off, it seemed like it was a little more intense. You know what I'm saying? Is that like preparation, actually getting prepared for your opponent?
Yeah, I mean, I think as a boxer, we all can flip that switch, you know what I mean? Or at least we should be able to, you know that once we step aside the ropes and not really friends.
Yeah. So how is it making that transformation to preparing for a fight until the fight actually happens when you get in that zone?
You're asking the wrong person. I've been doing this my whole life, so it just happens right away. Yeah, so for me, it just naturally happens. I've stepped in the ring plenty of times. So.
All right. Thanks, Dustin.
No problem.